Okay, so prepare myself. Welcome back to Five Nights at Freddy's 4, part 8. I mean, no, not part 8, I'm losing my mind already. Part 9, so today, the last episode we didn't get to do nightmare mode because I was lazy, but we got to try it. Nightmare mode real quick, so it might be 30 minutes long, an hour long, 20 minutes, 10 minutes, who cares? However long it takes me to beat this. First dump scare. Did I just say dump scare? I think I just said dump scare. The first jump scare. You know, nightmare mode? It's gonna be terrible. That's already how I know. Kind of practice, but it's gonna be quiet now because I don't wanna miss something because I do. I wanna do something because I miss something. To check the other door. Trying to make good decisions. Like, should I check the other door in case I get jump scared by the cupcake? Or should I just risk it? bunch of. You're telling me the game just started? What the heck? Oh my gosh! Yes! Perhaps some things are not best left forgotten for now. Huh? What just happened? Oh, I beat nightmare mode. I got 3 stars now. Oh. Cheats. House map. Cheats. House map. Last night's danger indicator. I can't believe. Wait, did that unlock the new character? Whoa, so vicious. Nightmare. We just have Nightmare Fredbear and this is just Nightmare. It's probably why this thing is literally called Nightmare, because it unlocked a character called Nightmare. Can't believe I just beat that. Ooh. So surprised that I just beat nightmare mode. I practiced, focused a lot. So thank you guys so much for watching. And it didn't take me this long to beat it. It took me like 20, maybe 30 minutes. But, anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Until then, I'll see you guys in the next video. I mean, if there is a next video. Because I have no idea if there's a 420 mode. Like, if there's a 2020 mode. Like all the other games. Like, Sys Location had 1020 mode. So, I don't know, so I might come back to this game if how to get 420 mode on this game or whatever, how many animatronics are on this game, but till then I might forget it, just bye, I guess, because I don't know if I'm coming back to this game. I feel like this is like the end of the game. It's probably for a DLC, an update coming on Halloween. I knew it. I know there's an update for Halloween coming up on for this, but so thank you guys so much for watching. That was my name was just bye, because I don't know if I'm coming back. But like I said, I don't know if I'm coming back to this game. So yeah. I always get jump scared by this. But I'm gonna take a break from this game. So bye. For now maybe. But yeah, bye.